There is a lesson, though, guys, and we're getting stronger. We only get stronger. We are adapting. It does not look like it, but we are. Oh, there's a lot of stuff I kind of want here. Let's take the Tusk, though. I want a Gersus Ranger, too. God of War is not terrible. These two can stay over there, though. We're definitely not worth locking on it. Round one, fight. Tusk going to be able to take the Treants out, so I'm going to hit the Vape a couple times. Clear our mind from the earlier games. Rank Queen on that rap, and thank you, Lascool. You are too kind. I wish it was. I'm trying to get it there, baby. I like everything there. I want the Skybreaker and the pair of Heavenly Bombers. I know that's not exactly back to basics for me, but I think us having Goblin Mech early would be pretty good. Especially if we can two-star him with those pairs. A couple of people grabbed some Skybreakers, but that looks like it. Ness is looking at going probably Glacial Knights. And another Lightblade Knight down there too for the player from Japan. Nani? We got Oblivion Staff, we have Pole Staff. There it is, guys. That was the play last round. That was 100% the play. Look at that beautiful SOB Ripper. I have you on without audio. Okay, officer, don't let me distract you from class, though. You got to be learning for us, man. I appreciate it. We'll miss you. Thanks for the games again. I know you can't hear me. If I knew sign language, I would tell you. And I guess you would have to know sign language back to understand it, but that's erroneous. That's erroneous. Ripper drops it on that Treant in the middle right there. We got triple Goblin, triple Mech early, which is good, guys. Big AoE coming down from our Ripper, tearing the Treants down. And we get a... I kind of want this Shadow Edge, guys. What do we get? Oh. Guys, that was the play. Do you stream full-time? Or do you stream full-time job? Yes, Dr. Bent, that is my full-time job right now. I lost my official job from COVID, and I decided I wanted to make my own thing instead of relying on somebody else. Play Goblin Mech, not a question. I agree, Obstra. I'm right there with you. If you could hear me, that's exactly what I'm saying right now is what I want. Yes, Dr. Bent. I sold insurance before for a lot of the U.S., that job went out the window, and here we are. I get to hang out with you guys now, which is a much, much better job. I have you on quiet. Okay, yeah, I'm planning on going Goblin Mech. That is the strategy. I'm holding Druids, though, just in case. Y'all know I like to leave my options open. We don't want to close any doors. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Perfect. Actually, she's good to put in instead of selling her right here. Let's go ahead and level up too, guys. We'll grab Taboo and level up, and we'll put Taboo in as well. No, let's put Heavenly Bomber in so we have an extra an extra mech. We could have rolled that heart too, try to star some stuff up. We're going to do that next round, though. Hopefully we get another heart here. We'll do two rolls and try to two-star Heavenly Bomber and look for some more Rippers and Soulbreakers. And it's easier to get Wizard now. Gob, Warlock, Mech, Wizard runs good. Yeah, Robocat, that's what it looks like. Soul is on shop. Oh, Soul is on shop, actually. Forget the Whisper Seer, guys. We are taking Soulbreaker. Thank you, by the way, Garfit. I was not paying attention there. Heavenly Bomber missiles come out onto Evil Knight. So the Skybreaker with that Shadow Edge is just smacking folks right now. We are definitely getting another Heart of the Mech for next round. The missiles go off from Skybreaker out of his chest. Chest opens up. I'm not taking this egg, guys. I don't care what anybody says. I'm rolling this thing, okay? We're rolling it. We're letting it go. Let's do one more. That's good. All right, guys. Now we are in the money. We get our Taboo Witcher in at 2 stars. We'll stay right here. We don't have any other pairs of Soul on shop. Take. I'm not taking the egg, Garfit. I'm not doing it. It's too early. I don't want it. Never have. I can't do it. I can't. I'm sorry. All right, the bunch of one stars against us. We're actually pretty strong right here. Unicorn tanking on the bottom side. Her mana is getting burned away by the Taboo Witcher above her. But guess what? We got a Taboo of our own. No if or egg. I mean, we could egg Ripper too. I still hate egg and Ripper, man. Take it for upgrade. It's too late. I passed on it. It's gone. It's too early. I'm not trying to invest that much into my portfolio at this stage of the game. We'll grab Soul Devourer for now too, I think. Right, guys? Yeah. I don't know if we want a 3-star Heavenly Bomber. I don't think so, right? It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright, guys. I don't think we take that Heavenly. I don't think we do it. Because if we win, we can still Econ at 10 here. Alright, we got Agursus coming out right now. No Hunter bonus, though. Has the Dwarf Sniper and the Drow Ranger on the back end right there. Buy a Soul Devourer just in case. Ends up playing 6 Goblins. I meant Lion in. What do we put Lion in for, though? I like the 2-star Unicorn right now, last cool. And then 2-star Taboo is, ooh, boy, so good. That's what we were buying him just in case for. Friendship is magic. It's a trap. It's not a trap yet. Grand Herald too, though, man. That's Wizard already. Whoa. Why not buy both and level up? What are you talking about? I am buying that Grand Herald right there, though. So that already puts us at all we need is 1 Goblin, guys. And we have 6 Goblins rocking and rolling already. The Unicorn healing up right there. Level in 6 line. Yes, I will level next round on the curve here. Definitely. I want to win this round, though. We can still econ at 10 here, guys. Missiles coming down. Another Heart of the Mech coming out, too. And we keep our win streak going. It doesn't really matter as long as the music goes on. Item-wise, we got a Magic Crystal over there. Soulbreaker pair and a Soul Devourer pair. I think we wait on leveling. I think we hold the hearts now and just econ. I think we laid on rolling and hold the hearts for econ now. All right, guys, we got the knights against us with undead bonus, actually. Trying to go dragon with the knights right here. Venom on the backside. Heavenly Bomber dropping the missiles for us. Soul Devourer drains the mana from the Venom. Doesn't do a lot of good, but it still helps out a little bit. And we'll keep our big win streak going, guys. Let's try to stay up in this lobby too so we don't give anyone this extra gold. We're a big fat target right now. We're on track here, baby. Why don't you count? I want these rippers is really why I want to roll. Definitely gonna wait till after this round to do any rolling though. Pairs over here. Alright, guys. I think we're in a good spot. Feeling loose. I'm feeling good. We got the People's Champ, The Rock, coming down right now. Trying to take us to the SmackDown Hotel, but we got the 2-stars this game. A very rare sight for Havoc's board. I know. It's crazy. You think I'm looking at somebody else right now? We're not, guys. We have a few 2-stars going on here. And Mech has actually come through early. We running the same thing, same time. Let's go, Robo. Let's do it, baby. So the Rocky Maivia and the People's Champ will both be dying basically back-to-back right now. Cattlehide armor drops for us, which is okay. It's not bad. And the Corporate Champ will also get dropped there. Is Pulse Staff worth? Probably not for Goblin Mech. It could go in Heavenly Bomber, but it's not a huge deal. Just keep Econ. We're just getting up here. Everyone's level 5 and 6. Is Pulse Staff worth? Teleport Dagger's probably worth, huh? What do y'all got to think? What do y'all think? Who's the Goblin Mech players? What do you think? Pulse Staff, Teleport Dagger, hold items? No one went up to 7. Luckily, wait. Yeah, I kind of think it's so too, Garfit. All right, we got open fort, guys, so we get to keep our win streak. Look at the enemy. We got another Goblin Mech right here, actually, trying, but we're way ahead of him. Pretty far ahead. He's going Goblin Mech Witcher right now. And a Goblin, Agursus right here, Agursus Hunter, Cave Clan, Agursus Hunter, Open Fort, Demon Knight, and Cave Warrior. So 9 warriors on bottom down there. Let's see, if people level up, I'm going to put the econ into leveling to make sure we can keep pace. Crowforge, please don't kill me. There we go. That's how you cheat the econ system right there, guys. And nobody is leveling. No Python either, sadly. Pulse may be good. Okay, let's take the Pulse then. I was leaning towards Pulse, Garfit, so I will take that over that Teleport Dagger. The Pulse can go on our Heavenly Bomber for now. And we have the other Goblin Mech against us right here. This is Goblin Mech Witcher, though. Has the Fallen Witcher in. Unicorn does die, but does get her ult off right before the death happens. We get some missiles down from Heavenly Bomber. Two-star Soulbreaker is actually kind of a big deal right here, guys. We drain the mana off of Fallen Witcher, but not exactly who we want to drain the mana off. But this guy's going to beat us and take our win streak gold. He's going to get rich here, too. Look at that. 8 gold off of us. Oh, going to be. Thought you were going Basic Feather. I was last cool until they just threw goblins at us. Don't y'all judge me. We're trying to. We need to high roll this Venomancer. So we have 6 goblins already. We lose our win streak. Monkeys off our back. I guess that's the bright news there. Soulbreaker needs to get 2-starred. We'll focus on leveling, I believe, right here. Once we level up to 7, maybe we do some free rolls. Mages, there is a Tortula over there and a Flame Wizard. We're going to stay the Goblin Mech Warlock course. I think, Ganja. It could easily be a mage game, though, with this and this right here looking so, so good. There's another Heart of the Mech for these free rolls stacking up. I think, actually, we should probably wait till... do we have to wait till 8 to roll still? I know it gives us that Venomancer chance. There is our Soulbreaker finally coming down. Definitely better than the Soul Devourer now. And he also gets the items, too, over the Skybreaker. Level. Yeah, we can go ahead and level. And put Soul Devourer back in. Like so. Econ goes down a little bit, but that's okay. If we win, we can sell the unicorn off. You might like 9 feather with 4 wizard. Last call I was talking about earlier, I saw Miss Peace do it, and it actually did look good. I will if we win, Garfit. If we lose, there's no reason for me to sell it, though. So I'm waiting to see. We've got this other goblin mech against us. We are looking pretty strong, so we can definitely sell her. We're going to win this round, guys. We'll get another Heart of the Mech. And we hit our 50 econ missiles. Bombs over Baghdad. Finishes it off for us. Another Heart of the Mech. We are very healthy on these hearts. We level the lion up. I think it's worth after the wolf pack to level up again, probably, and roll on 8 with these hearts and try to get our 6 goblins going. It'll get us up on top of the other goblin mech, too, who did beat us last time. Thank you for that thumbs up and that nice, too, Garfit. I appreciate the help as well. This guy right here is the issue. He doesn't have Venomancer either, so I think if we can hit 8 first, we can free roll these hearts. We will be A-okay. NWO jumping in. We have our unicorn right in that tank position. She's going to die, and her heal did not go off. This unicorn's bugged, guys. Worst unicorn I've ever had. She's going to get fired here next round, probably. The Soulbreaker's got the Shadow Edge. Now starts to cleave away. Lex Luger dies. Scott Hall's about to go down next. Sting goes down too. Kevin Nash, the last man standing, but we're going to take him out too. Missiles get dropped on him. We're probably taking that hammer in the end anyway, but we'll wait. We'll wait. Exactly. We do for the Goblin Mech, the healing. Oblivion Staff, guys, and anything Warlock is really good. I can level up right now. So, 5. Let's wait one more round. Let's be greedy. Let's wait one more round. Give us a little bit more time here. Should have grabbed that. Let's just grab Heavenly Bomber. Let's just see. We're probably selling that back off, guys, but let's just see. With our level, he's going to be really hard to 3-star. So wait one more round. On 17, we're going to 8. We're doing the old beast style. of leveling here. Soulbreaker goes to the back on top of the Priestess back there. Warrior build coming out strong here right now. And Skybreaker and our Ripper are trying to tank away. Soulbreaker on the backside. Missiles do come down. Silence was on top of our Soul Devourer. He did die. Right when our Skybreaker died, he actually got his ult off and helped us greatly there. And we have our Heavenly Bomber. We need to survive for the hearts of the mechs. I don't know if he's going to. Missiles come out, baby. We clutch that thing out there for another heart. Too close for comfort, though, guys. There we go. Now we can safely roll with Econ. Definitely have not even two-starred him yet, so he is a huge deal. Man. Going into Warlocks, we do need that Soul Reaper. There's the guy we've been looking for, people. And that is what you call six goblins round 17, guys. Six goblins round 17. I need the Soul Reaper back so we can have a Warlock bonus too here, if at all possible. We can get Taboo Witcher out, put Soul Reaper or another Warlock in, which we will start looking for right now, baby. We're looking good. Got knights against us, but missiles on missiles on missiles come down. I think we took an Ogre Magi. I don't know. We're going to get another Heart of the Mech here, baby. Good job, team. Teamwork makes the dream work, y'all. Teamwork makes the dream work here. I'm looking right now for a Warlock bonus. Skybreaker? Nothing. One more roll. Soul Devourers. Let's get this dub indeed. Do I take this poisonous worm just to have it? Let's see. Let's put him in and see how well he does. We need a two-star Ripper too. GG's to Redux and Crowforge too, guys. So we got a Warlock bonus. That's why I was grabbing that poisonous worm right now. Kira, actually, good point, Garf, but I was not looking for the Ogre Magi. I do need Kira. I always forget about Magi. That'll be okay, though. We have a Skybreaker trying to chop away. Missiles coming down from Heavenly Bomber. Another Knight, Agursus build. Stun comes down on top of our missiles, but they are still coming out right there. We are going to probably drop this. I don't know. We're trying to stay alive right now. The Grand Herald, the Soul Devourer, doing everything they can. Drains the mana, actually very useful right now on the Evil Knight. Missiles come down, kills the Winter Dragon, kills the Evil Knight. I don't think he has enough in the tank here to kill this Lightblade Knight. Oh! I love that little SOB. Here, let's roll and try to find Kira now, guys. Is Grim Touch better than Grand Herald? Don't diss. I know I talk bad. I don't think so. I think we keep Grand Herald in here. I'm going to pass on it. Y'all can tell me how badly I did, if it is better. Could have taken the Unicorn there, too. I didn't mean to start him up, but that's okay. I'm probably past the Magi, too, because I was not paying as much attention as I should have. Soulbreaker doesn't need to be 3-star, guys, because Soulbreaker can come out later. Anyone tried Wizards Assassins? Somebody in a game earlier did Crow, and they actually did pretty well. They transitioned into the Wizard Assassins, and I think they got top 3, but I'm not positive. Someone might remember better than me right now. We have the Goblin Mech happening against the Hunters right now. Big Ripper ult is now 2-star, did a lot of work for us. More missiles come down, guys, and we'll get one more Heart of the Mech. We'll stop rolling so much, too. Kira will be really good, though, which we have already discussed. Let's see where we need our Grand Herald. Level 9 on 21. I like that idea, too. We'll keep our Econ here. Garfit, good call. We'll put everything into leveling. We'll keep our hearts as well. And let's see where Grand Herald needs to be. That's not the best spot for him, but that's okay. Umbra on the back line there. Nothing here for Warriors if we go against him. It's all front line. Dwarf Sniper. Nothing on that side, too. Lightblade Knight doesn't give us anything on Grand Herald, really, either. And we can't see his positioning. So we're looking to see where we need our Grand Herald to take ults, guys. It's kind of up in the air still because there's so many people left alive. All right. We don't get a Wooden Club. We get a Teleport Dagger. We get a Lance, which isn't the best for this build, either. No Mage Save. No Mage Save, indeed. We'll move him back. And do it like that. Try to take that back corner. Let's go ahead and level now, guys. On curve. And do a little rolling. We'll stay over 30 gold, though. We don't want to star that, guys. You want to leave it open to egg. Where are the Magi? There's the Magi, guys. Magi can go in for our worm now. We'll sell the worm off, and hopefully we win so we can still have that 40 econ. This XP change has really punished middlers. Yes, it does, Ramen, because you just don't have the gold you need to get it done. All right, so we got knights against us once again. I think this was the guy we barely beat last time, but we do have Kira bonus now. Our Venomancer is starting to pop and lock. We get our 40 econ that we wanted there, and we're looking A-okay. We keep our win streak. We get a Heart of the Mech. Correct me if I'm wrong. I believe we stay above 50 and keep rolling, so we don't roll this round. Oh, season 5 memories with this Kira goblin play. I know it. It's looking juicy, isn't it, Redux? Do you like my goblins? My goblins like you. We need to 2-star our Venomancer pretty bad. Maybe we just keep pushing to 10 and try to get 6 mechs going too. We'll see. Alright guys, we have the other goblin build against us. Also has 6 goblins online. Has a 2-star poisonous worm. Is running the warlock bonus right now. Kind of like what we were doing. Has Kira in as well. 2-star Grimagi. Both die at the same time. Missiles from Heavenly Bomber coming out on both sides. His Grand Herald, I think, took our missiles. That's kind of Christopher Walken. A little bit. It was a little bit. You're right about that. We're going to drop it. This guy's going to take a lot of gold off of us, too. Ooh. Creep and crawl, I step into. I want to roll this round, so let's roll this round, guys. I'm going to follow my heart right here. There's no way we 3-star that Ripper. We need Magi, though. One more roll, because I can sell this Ripper off if we need to. We're really close here to 3-star and Heavenly and Skybreaker. Even though it's not a huge, huge help, it's still a little something. Do you like my goblins? Do you like my gobos? I like my gobos. We could probably stack, honestly, on Vino already. 2-star Soulbreaker is not really that big of a carry anymore for us. We've got Cave Clan Glacial Shaman right now. A big Sacred Lancer on the backside. Our Soulbreaker was trying to do some work there. We get a decent AoE down from Ripper. More missiles coming down off of our Heavenly Bomber, though, from our Ogre Magi ults happening there. And we're going to get some more bombs out as well. We take Skull Hunter down. We're trying to... Big Mama Ray Boss is just tanks on tanks on tanks right now. So probably 26 we go up in level here. Let's go ahead and move our items over to you real quick, guys. Underneath my bed, cause ain't got no quarrels with God. Yeah, let's go ahead and take Maelstrom too. Where is the Shadow Edge at? Oh, it's over here in Limbo. So if the player spends all good before die, then no gold is going to drop. To my understanding, I believe so. We're econing right now so we can go to 10 on 26. Warlock. Did I pass one? I will look for Warlock, though. We have another Goblin Mech against us. Luckily, once again, we are ahead. Mana is being drained off the Venomancer. Our Venomancer has the item stacked on him, and he's actually pretty strong now. We start dropping missiles. Ripper, Skybreaker, Heavenly Bomber, Soul Devourer, still alive. And we'll stay on top of this lobby, baby. Let's go. I will start looking for that Warlock. We're going up 10, guys. We're looking for probably go 6 mechs if we can. Heavenly Bomber and Devastator. Devastator mostly. It's going to replace the Soulbreaker. And we'll be sitting a little pretty at that point, right? If we don't go 6 mechs, we don't have to keep Wizard Bonus in. Heart of the Mech, we're saving it. We got Wild Wing Rippas coming down. I'm going to 10 on 26. No one has said no to that, so it's going to happen. And last goal, I believe, if you die with no gold, I don't think you get any gold out of it. Just items get drops. I know I said it. I wanted to reiterate it. Hunter is a killer to this right now. Yeah, a little bit. Ooh, that's a Holy Spirit Lance if we had any good range for it. I was looking for romance, someone to laugh with. All right, let's level up here, guys, real quick. Let's do our free roll. See if we can't get... we should have just taken that Desperate Doctor for Warlock bonus. I'm not rolling all the way down. We're going to stay above 30 here. Just for now. Refresher. Ooh, do we have a full refresher, though? I mean, we got an orb of regen we have. Oh, we do, actually. Good call. Good call, Asqua. I like that idea. I like that idea a lot. Let's take it. Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you. So the refresher that he's talking about, guys, is the Orb of Regen plus this Mysterious Staff right here. It's not in the game for us right now, but we will get it in here. And it would be very good for Devastator slash Helicopter. Go find six mechs, two Star Lights, or Rogue and win first place. Easy, I'm going to try. As you saw, we saw no Devastator, no Helicopter on the way down. Not even a good Warlock. Sadly. Took a big loss there, too, it looks like. Skybreaker's only one away from 3-star. Heavenly Bomber. There is the Warlock we're looking for now. Refresher can go on probably... I don't even know who it's going to be best on right now. Maybe Missiles on the back end? I don't know. Magi startup, and there is Vinnow. We need a 2-star him so bad. Grim Touch and Shop. I don't want to lose our Demon bonus. I'm trying to keep Grand Herald in right now. You need... 2-star D's to take this game. I think so too, Last Call. I'm going to try, guys. We've got another Goblin Mech against us right now. Big AoE from Ripper Missiles coming down from the Grand Herald on the top end. Has the 2-star Venner though, so definitely beats us. And a Dark Spirit back there as well. Gonna run us over, but we got the health, baby. We got the health. For now. Roll. I'm going to roll, Garfit. Don't worry. That's what I've been doing, baby. I got you. I got you. As soon as we hit it, we get a Dark Spirit, though. I think Soul Reaper will be okay right now, guys. We'll go ahead and put Refresher on Soul Reaper for the time being. You think Herald is better than Grim? I do for this situation. I'm probably completely wrong on that. But we would have... I would have double demons if I put him in right here. We actually stole a sword ult right here. It looks like it's not going off, though. Take the Skybreaker. Do I have a Skybreaker here? Oh, you mean it's clear bench place? I want the 2-star Vinnow. Spirit over Sky. Oh, yes, yes. I forgot we had a double Skybreaker in, guys. Perfect. And Refresher on him indeed. That's 4 Warlocks, baby. Let's go. Good catch. I forgot we had that extra, the extra in there. A little bit of the extra. So here we are again in fisticuffs just like last week. Where do we need this Grand Herald at right now? Sacred Lance on the back end, so it doesn't help us there. Tsunami front on third. Refresher DS will melt. I do have a, exactly. We'll have that true damage. Refresher is on the DS right now. We do go against the Goblins. And I believe we took the Tsunami ult, unless we need to move on. There it is right there. Grand Herald taking that Tsunami ult, guys. That's where it pays off. Dark Spirit oil spills are everywhere for both teams right now. But we have more units alive and kicking. Venomancer jumps into the oil. And we'll put that guy out the game right there. Rocking and rolling. Baby, I can move that over. Ooh, it's Thunderhide, though, so we're not going to do any more. Let's sell these Rippers, guys. Let's get rid of them. Keep our Econ up here. And I will put the Darkness over here on him. Kick the gobs, baby. Kick them on out of here. We're in top four, guys. We're in top four. We're going to win this game, though. We're going to win this game. We'll see. We'll see what items we get here. Soulbreaker. We still need Devastator. We still need Helicopter. Haven't seen either one yet. I'm with you. 24 HP. Let's go, Robo. Let's win these games together with the same build, baby. The double oil spills go down. We find another rune hammer. We'll make that into a python with that health crystal we already have. There's the big axe. We definitely want that. We definitely, definitely want that. Let's do some rolling real fast, too. See if we can't hit Devi. Helicopter. That'll work for now. I don't know if six mech is even worth it so late in the game. Devastator. Devastator. Devastator, let's go, big dog. Ooh, buddy. Hold on, guys. I'll be looking over there in just a second. In just a second, I'll be looking at what we're saying. We don't get six gobs in yet. I'm trying to fix items, but I can still go in. There we go in D, baby. I will look at the enemy too, Garfit. I promise you. As great rookie Bobby would say, if you ain't first, you're last, baby. You right about that. Big missiles coming down. We have the knights against us, which Dark Spirit is also phenomenal against knights. Goes through the bonuses. I guess we're winning. We could get him in for Soul Reaper and drop quad Warlock. We'd still have two Warlock in. That we definitely want. Let's try, guys. Let's try this for one round at least. And see with the six mechs. See if we can two-star this Dark Spirit. Two-star Devastator. Start rocking. Start rolling. Live a little. Laugh a little. Maybe. Hopefully not cry a little. Four Warlocks is much better. I'm going to try to cheat and get a two-star Dark Spirit out of this and go back to it, Proof Rock. Drop Ogre for four Warlock. Ooh, yeah. That's actually pretty good. Let's do it. Oh, I missed it barely. We'll give it a try. We lose Kira, which makes if that's our Dark Spirit, that's the worst Dark Spirit I've ever seen. We get the second one down with the Refresher Orb, though. Starts tearing up. We get the big AoE coming down from the helicopter. Murders the warriors. Get our Golden Heart. Yeah, so probably let's go four Warlocks, drop Kira for right now, and then we'll go back once we get in our two-star five costs. Oh, we don't need Soulbreaker anymore either, guys. Tell him sayonara. We're done with him. All right, we don't see anything. Let's roll it, the golden roll. I love Scryer. I love Sacred Lancer, guys, but holy moly, man. Holy moly, what was that? When I'm a millionaire. Billionaire. Ugh. Okay. That's three star. We'll grab the other helicopter for right now, too. Sacred is so good to hold. I know it is 80-20. I'm being greedy, though. I should have held her. She'll come back. We're going to win this round. Garfit sipping the tea, laughing at me. I'm okay with it. We got Dark Spirit ults down everywhere right now. Kira bonus is still a big deal. We got the big bomb coming off. Helicopter bomb going off. Got the Grand Herald on the bottom side is dropping missiles on us as well. It's Vino versus Minnow. Top three, guys. Top three. Two-star God bonus. Sacred is so good. Get the dub. I'm going to get the dub. I'm going to do my best here. Oh, boy. Teleport's going to be good on him, so we'll take it. Should I teleport Devastator instead? I don't think so, right? Roll. We can roll a little bit here. Ooh, there it is. Two-star Dark Spirit off the bat there. Let's Gob's game indeed, Stratega. This is going down, baby. Welcome back, by the way, too. I was focusing there. That was my fault. Venom without cure is kind of like coffee without nicotine. I'm kind of thinking that too, Garfit. I'm trying to be greedy, though. I want a two-star Devastator now and Helicopter. If this round goes badly, I'm going back, though. Sword spin into win. We got a lot of pure damage for the Warriors right now. Helicopter missiles going off, too. We're going to get a Golden Heart of the Mech here. I'm just saying. We're being greedy, but we're not getting punished for it right now. So we'll take what we can get, guys. We'll take what we can get. And everybody, while we got this lull waiting on the Black Dragon King, thank you for being here. I need Devastator too. I agree. I'm not going to roll yet. We're saving the Econ for next round. It is the creep round, guys. Look at enemy Vinnow. He's got ice armor. He's got that the Clawon, BKB, Maelstrom, Oblivion Staff, and that glass dagger, too. So, three-star DS, the dream. That is the dream. I wish. Our Vinnow is a little bit less, but he's still not bad. He's still okay, guys. Level 3 Vinnow. Oh, is that 3-star? Oh, yeah, he is 3-star. That's a big boy right there, guys. I didn't realize he was 3-star. I was not paying attention. It's a little scary. Golden Heart, let's go. It refuses to give us Devastator Helicopter, guys. We'll still grab both of those. I'm going to keep over 20. We're going to play the greedy game again. We're going to be very greedy, okay? Don't mind me. We are being greedy, but that's okay. That's okay, guys. It's okay. Oh, that fat greedy mouse from B coming out. That beautiful three cats emote. It means top two for you. It does, because that three-star Vinnow is going to be impossible to kill. We are against him right now, guys. We get the Dark Spirit ult down, has a Refresh Orb. Second Dark Spirit ult comes down in a terrible spot, only on top of this Soul Breaker back here. Missiles coming down, or bombs, from the Devastator right now. I'm going to move my Heavenly Bomber away. Go for Spirits. Ooh. Ganja. You might be a genius, sir. I'm not sure yet. I'm not sure if you are, but I kind of think you are. Honestly. Okay, so we're not going to be able to win rounds with the without at least Kira. We're moving our Heavenly Bomber over. And where is his board out? Hold on 1 second. I can't roll. I got to move this Heavenly over to middle of here, like this. We'll be late, but that's okay, guys. That's okay. All right. I was moving. I had to get that Grand Herald in a spot where he could take something. He wasn't taking anybody's ult right there. We get our Dark Spirit ult down and actually getting kind of throttled here a little bit. That 3-star Venomancer is so big. Chopping away at our Venomancer. Ogre Magi is back there. Sell Helis. I think so, too. Let's get that Econ back. We probably don't need this Sacred Lancer anymore, either. Roll. Roll. Come on, Deva. Come on, Devastator. Come to Papa. Come to Papa, Devastator. Oh, yeah, spirits. Yes, I was not paying attention. I was not thinking, guys. Spirits. There's Thunder Spirit right there. Just need Water Spirit, which I probably passed too. Do I take her? We're not going to have room with Spirits in, I don't think. Keep Lance, yeah. I think I keep Lance too. I'm just going to grab her just in case. We don't need this Dark Spirit. He's already 2-starred, so we can still Econ at 20 here, guys. The Soul Breaker is left. The Venomancer is the only thing beating us down, but it's taking a while. I'm going for a Spirits, Garfa. That's what we're doing right now. That is exactly what we're doing. I just need Water Spirit, guys. I'm looking right now for the Water Spirit. If 2-star it, better than Venno 2. Yes, gotcha. I skipped it. Oh, I'm sorry. I missed it. That was my fault. I did not see it. It was there. Nick, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. It's okay. Water in shop. I rolled again, though. I rolled it twice. It's streamer-itis. I apologize. Forgive me. I'm sorry. This is a much bigger loss. We deserve to lose. It's teal. It's green. Thank you, 8020. Oh, me. I skipped it 3 times. I wanted to stress everyone out. We're trying to build. We're not rolling here. It's creep round. I'm trying to build suspense, guys. This is what we're doing. We're building suspense here. Okay, so. So. Let's build the suspense. Is Maki Pot in here? With a. Just, I know, I need. What to switch if he gets water? Oh, yeah. We'll have to take out the Warlocks to get Water Spirit in. Or Kira, actually. We can get 2 Warlocks. We'll keep Dark Spirit in. What are we going to switch? Let's see what items we get here, too. Monkey King? The big gun. Whoa! CXNXCube. Thank you so much for that follow. Let me find this and stop messing up, and then I will give you the proper love, Cube. Hold on 1 second. I hope y'all are dropping those rosés right now. There he is, guys. So, like this, and like this right there is how you get that spirit buff going. Alright, guys. Alright. Let's go ahead and make the gun for right now. Do you think better to keep Kira and remove Goblin? I don't think so. I think we have to have Goblin right now. We have our Refresher Orb on our Dark Spirit too, guys. Trying everything we possibly can. Water Spirit is in the game now, sliding through. 3-star Soul Breaker to deal with now too. On top of that, Venomancer is getting turned to stone right now. Roll Dev 2. I'm going to try to. If we can live here. There we go. Venomancer is chopping away. Got that spirit buff. Right, Chow. Turning people to stone. We're going to drop that round still. This is it, guys. Let's go. Just change position. Okay. I am the Eggman. Don't touch that button. I warned you. Oh, we'll see, buddy. We'll see. He's dropping disrespect on us, but that's okay. Hey, there we go. I still have Spirit Synergy. We weren't in the best spot, though. All right, let's see it. Why sell your Lance? Because I was trying to roll down for starring up at least the Spirits just so they live a little bit longer, just to have some more beefiness. Water Spirit slides through. Devastator Bomb is 2-star now. Goes off. We have him turned to stone down there. Missiles coming out from our Heavenly Bombers. This is it, guys. He talked crap. Hopefully we can beat him here. More missiles coming out here. More missiles. So close. I want to win. Come on, baby. More missiles. Drops the Dark Spirit, but we still have to deal with this Vino, and he's going to win with the Vino still here. Everything we have. WKS, how are you doing today, too? All right. Oh, hold on real fast, too. CX Cube, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the family. If there's ever anything you need, never, ever, ever be afraid to let us know. Let me know. Thank you so much. Frontline everything with Venomid. Okay. We need Devastator over here, though. Let's do it. All right, guys. But thank you so much. Try using Kira instead of Gov. Oh, Nick, maybe still DS ult. Yeah, I needed to reposition the Dark Spirit right now. Double Dark Spirit ults go down. All of his units are standing in it as we speak. But we have that 3-star Venomancer. We killed him, guys. GG. Bye-bye, Mackey. Bye-bye. I love you, though. GG, baby. He was celebrating. You don't score until you score, guys. Never forget that. GG. GG. Dropped it on him. Frontlining worked out, baby. Let's go.